Some I haven't done yet. And play a song from my solo record that I just put out. I wrote too many songs for Loud and Swain, so I had a lot of leftover. And honestly, they were songs that really, they were personal to me, and I didn't see them necessarily as Loud and Swain songs. I'd never tried a solo record, so I went to Nashville and recorded this record, and I'm super proud of it. I put it out in January, and this song's on it. And I don't know, I think it's pretty self-evident who it's about. Anger deep inside of me, nowhere left to hide. Bury it, kill it all. You know it's still alive all this time. All this time. There was a distant man, a shadow, a house that lies in ruin all these nights. All these nights. And then I see you for what you are. You're a fucking gift to me, you're my star. Looks good on a page. You just need a witness, a gut punch and that rage. And you're right. You're right. I see the heart that understanding ceiling to my vibe. I see my face reflected, holds me like a child in his arms. If this is a trip van, let me drive the van. I don't know where I'm going, but I think I have a plan. Yeah. I wanna say I'm sorry, but I don't wanna try. I think I owe a debt to every person in my life. Don't ask why. Don't ask why. And then I see you, what you are.